very worth what I did, obviously. I did a lot of damage. Now the downside is I have to hold his counterattack. If I hold his counterattack, I think I win the game. Okay, now I've got to punish that. Okay, time. I don't think I can kill him, but I might be able to. I want to check here. I just realized I don't have any upgrades, do I? Our forces are under attack. Okay, well, that did it. That's what it did. What I wanted it to do. Yay, one was CVP, guys. Wow, he's got a lot of fucking cannons. Holy shit. Maybe I was a little ambitious. I feel like I did a lot of damage there though. Like, I feel like I did enough? Maybe not. It's Silver League, guys, trust me. With how I'm playing, it should be Silver League. He actually held that off. I thought for sure he was dead. I'm gonna get guys off gas. I don't really need gas anymore. I need more units. I have a lot of hydras though, I have double upgrades going. I don't think it'll take too much for me to come back here. Minerals. Not enough energy. We require more minerals. I He better not have a fucking expansion. I swear to God, if he has another expansion, I'm gonna just cry. He started a fourth. Definitely not gonna let him keep it though. I could make lurkers. I think I'm just gonna wait for lurkers at this point, and then I'm gonna push my advantage. Or now. Okay, he doesn't have a secret expansion. Mutation complete. I thought this game was over. Not the best engagement. I actually really kind of fucked that up, I feel like. He should be pretty dead, right? Alright, GG. Finally! Ah! I thought I was gonna fuck that game up. I've done it so much lately. Wouldn't have been surprised. But I can win ZVP every once in a while. 26 and 12. What was his last rank in HOTS? He was mid master, I think. You're correct, Drewsby. I should have stayed back and not rushed it. But I tend to get. What's the way to say it? I get a little overeager. It's one of my biggest problems since I started playing StarCraft 2 again. And it's kind of why I do that. I actually do camera hotkeys for most of mine, and then I do command hotkeys as well. I'll be back 1 second, guys. Gotta go to the bathroom.
Message refill reminder. Thank you, Straight Talk. I greatly appreciate it.
Hey, how's it going, guys? Okay, I'm back. Think I'm on a 2-game winning streak. I think I broke my losing streak. I think. We'll see if I can keep playing good or not. Well, 3-game losing streak, 2-game winning streak. I need to just win the next 10 in a row, and I'll be very happy with my play today. Although in actual reality, my macro has been falling apart in certain places that they shouldn't be. But I'm working on it. Alright, let's begin. Yeah, you get used to it. I've always used the camera hotkey since Brood War, so to me it would be really weird to not use them, but that's just... I mean, I've been using the same hotkeys since Brood War. I never really changed them. I've been too lazy to. Oh, another Protoss. Mecha. I actually remember playing these guys, the Mecha Clan, in Brood War, or in Heart of the Swarm all the time with the Korean servers. So this will be, so I imagine this guy's actually pretty good. Even though it says he's Diamond. I remember they were pretty good back in HOTS. So I'm not going to be surprised if this guy beats me, especially with how my ZVP has been. But you can always change your camera hotkeys as well. So let's see, where is he going to be doing the proxy 3 gate, or is he going to be next first? Okay, he's just going to do gate expand. With gas. Whenever I see that, I feel like if I don't get gas and go speedling first, I feel like he's gonna do some pressure that's gonna make me mad. Or not mad, but you know what I mean. That I don't want to deal with. Aw, dude, mechanical keyboards are amazing. What's up, slug? Alright, so let's... planning on doing similar things to what I did last game. I guess I'll just put that Overlord here. Probably could take a third patch. I was very disappointed in the new Hunger Games movie. I felt it was very, very, very predictable. I felt like I knew it was going to happen throughout the whole movie. It's kind of insane. It's been a while since I've seen such an easily predictable movie. Oh yeah, Mutant Lurker's good in ZVP. I just don't want to deal with Phoenixes. But I am going to start using Mutas in this matchup. I think I just need to. I think I've been too stubborn about it. Hey, I used to watch Idra as well back in the day. Back in the day, everybody, when he used to play. I really wish he was still playing, at least for Legacy. I feel like he'd like Legacy more. So this Overlord is going to just be used for sacrificing actually pretty shortly here. There's an adept push incoming. He's doing this for scouting purposes. He's gonna lose it. He's too aggressive with it. He actually isn't even walled off, fun fact. Very greedy by this guy, actually. Ah, immortal. I know exactly what he's doing now, though. I don't know if he's gonna move out yet or not, but where are you guys, where are you drones going? But now that I know what he's doing, definitely gonna be going very, I don't think he's taking the third. Gonna be going very heavy on the Roach Ravager. I don't think he's moved out yet. I'm gonna try something a little new. I've been very struggling versus the Adept Immortal All-In, so I'm trying to go super heavy on my Adepts, or my Ravagers. I need to get Roach Speed though, so. Spread out my Overlords a little bit better so I can see when he's Warp Prism dropping me. Yeah, he's definitely going for a 2-base All-In here. But I think that did a lot more damage than it should have. I could totally get Mutas out in time for this, though, is the funny thing. I canceled that. Okay, here it comes. The hive cluster is under attack. Oh, he's going pure, he went charge lots. GG. No problem, King Slayer. Thank you for enjoying it. Why would I need a Baneling this? I just crushed that all in. Like, did you see that? Did we watch the same game? Don't need no fucking Baneling this for that. Oh, I crushed that shit. That was like, boom. Get wrecked. That felt good. Yeah, you have to wait for the warp in to start, otherwise you'll never get that. That was just like, pew! It's like a mini nuke. Too much. Well, I'm winning today helps. Winning always helps in making a more positive mood when playing StarCraft, trust me. Also, I was in a positive mood yesterday until I lost 7 in a row. But then that positivity went. I know. Well, I'm probably going to take a day break during this week, since I've been streaming so much the past 2 weeks. But I don't know how long of a break. I mean, I might take like a day this week. I actually haven't written a, because I'm writing a book and I haven't written anything this week. I'm so lazy, and that's bad. Bad Blade. Lazy motherfucker. So I need to do some catching up on that. After being, I've been so lazy this week because I've had the whole week off. It's been, eh. Oh, if I take a break, it's just going to be like one day. I'm not talking like a week or a month. I'm talking one day. I have like 3 weeks of VODs that you can watch. Wouldn't say I'm an author, no. I do it for fun. I'm very kind of creative, almost. Not really creative, what's the word to say? Oh, I think he went Nexus first, by the way. Yeah, Nexus first. So that equals 3 hash before pool for me. No, I'm not in sales. I work IT for a school. An online school. I don't do sales or anything. I will not tell you guys that because you would easily be able to find out if I even gave you the abbreviations for it. You guys would not only know that, but you'd know exactly where I work. Lutrino, I've always been a drone scouter. You can ask my stream. I'm very paranoid about aggression. So, I'm always paranoid because my builds are very refined around what my opponent's doing. If my opponent's doing gate expand with the gas, I'm gonna go gas first. If he's not, then I'm gonna go not. It's just how I work. I like being as safe as possible. And pros don't do it because they want that extra edge. I don't care enough about the extra edge for that. We require more minerals. This point just gonna drone up. I droned up ZVZ for a bit, but then I stopped in Wings of Liberty, or in Heart of the Swarm, because I didn't think I needed it anymore. Because Wings of Liberty became kind of standard in a way, and early pools weren't super common. Okay, I need to make a. Ooh, what is that probe doing there? Sneaky, 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 sneaky! Making a few overlords here because I am about to be supply blocked. That is so cute. I know exactly what he's doing. So I just need to get some units here. And now I just need to wait. This is very annoying though, I'm not gonna lie. Well, if he was planning on doing anything sort of, relying on gas, not gonna let him do it. I did make way too many of those. Holy shit, did I make too many lings. On the bright side... Where are those probes coming from? Yeah, you ain't getting a base without my... You force me to do it, I will deny your motherfucking derby. I think he's going to do an all-in. What did I even scout? I didn't even scout anything. No point in sending him. But without the third, I'm just going to be making pure units here in a moment. Until I see a third, which he can't take because I won't let him. I feel like this is EVP for me. It's just hold off an all in and then I win. Or I die. One of the two. But he's not all ending me, so. I guess that's kind of nice. I think I'm just gonna go into a normal macro game here. And with mutas, of course. He did remake his third, I didn't see that, so. Oh shit. Oh, thank you, buddy. He's gonna do disruptor drops. I hate disruptor drops because they're so strong. Let's see if he's gonna go into Phoenix play after this. Mineral field depleted. I think he might have killed one drone there. Mineral field is the more overlords. Okay. He does have double Stargate. Should really be paying attention to where that went. So I'm actually just gonna go Corruptors here. And now I'm just going to start adding in lurkers. I could go very heavy into this if I really chose to. We require more minerals. Mutation complete. Because he might think I'm going very heavy on something else, but I'm not. We require more minerals. Our forces are under attack. Okay, so he sees. We require more minerals. We require more stuff. Our forces are under attack. I love peeing on things. Fuck, wasn't paying attention. Ah! Fuck. GG! God damn, dude, it's so hard to split your units. I mean, I just did bad engagements, nothing to it. God damn it. Very bad play by me. I tried to split my units, but it's really hard to split against disruptors. It makes this engaging the disruptors really hard. That's the one thing I hate about disruptors. Is I feel like they're way too, I mean, it's, as a Zerg, it's so hard to split your units. And I feel like that's, I feel like that's why ZVP isn't as broken as everyone thought it was. If Protoss gets mass disruptors out, they kind of, it's very hard for both sides, I think. I think it's, yeah, I think they need to tone down the damage just a little bit, but we'll see. We could be wrong. I just feel like they are very, very powerful, though. But yeah, I needed to just not engage his army. I tried so hard to split, but man, units just don't listen, or they still blob up. Yeah. I think I need to do more tech switches is what I should be doing. I think it's the only way to beat Protoss. I don't think it's good to just stay on one unit comp. Need to be more harass oriented. And I think I'm going to start doing that. I think I'm just going to start going Air Zerg. That way I don't have to deal with disruptors. And he's going expansion, so I don't have to worry about it. I just think my problem is I don't really like going mass air armies. I always find them boring, but I think it's the best way to play versus Protoss. I'm so stubborn. Although I do like Mutalists. Mutalists are very fun. Alright, so ZVZ. So I found 20 to be a good overlord timing. I don't think you need to do it any earlier than that. I used to do it at 19, but I kind of found out that it's not the best. Yeah, I watched Solar's games, because that's where I was studying my ZVP. My ZVP is shit. It used to be very good, but not anymore. We require more Vespian gas. Yeah, I think that's always been my problem, though. I'm too passive in ZVP. I don't know why. That's always been one of my weaknesses in that matchup. And you don't want to be in Legacy of the Void, because then they get that disruptor ball up. And once they get that up, it's kind of very good. Okay, so I saw him send quite a few lings, by the way, just now. Good chance he's going to be very aggressive. I mean, that's... I think I've seen 6 to 8 lings so far. So I need to be very careful about aggression here, because he could be very aggressive. Oh, he got two of my links. Oh. Interesting. I'm actually going to keep two links behind. Mask Queen. Ah, I know exactly what he's doing now. He's going mass heavy upgraded links. If I had seen that sooner, I could have killed him. Unfortunately, not anymore. So I need to get an Evo chamber myself, get plus one melee, so I can my Banelings can one-shot him. Unfortunately, though, this is going to take a little bit. So he's just going to do heavy, heavy Ling aggression this whole game. He's not even going to drone up his third. I mean, I already scouted what he's doing, so I'm just going to be making a bunch of aims. And here we go. Oh, he does have a Baneling nest. No reason to be too aggressive right now. Ah, that's what I don't want happening. We require more money. All I'm doing at this point is just buying time. Oh my god. And that might be game. Not sure yet. God damn it, really? How did I fuck that up so bad, guys? Oh, not enough Banelings. And back to the losing streak we go. God damn. I just didn't make enough Banelings there. I thought for sure my mutas would have come out in time, but nope, I fucked up really badly there. I hate losing to strategies that aren't very good. I've never thought that strategy was good and very easily abusable. But when you fuck up like I did, that's GG. Did I play this guy before? I don't know. So let's do that. We require more minerals. I don't know, I'm not a big fan of roaches in ZVZ, and I feel like muters are the best way to go. Because the thing is, even though he has a third, he's not droning it. As I said, I knew for a fact he wasn't going to drone that. Now, if he goes into droning, maybe? But then if he drones, then I can take a third and drone mine, so it kind of goes down to that aspect. I could try a different link strategy for muters, but I really think it would have been just fine. I just played it retarded, which I've tended to do. I lost my Banelings dumbly. And let's see. Yeah, as expected, Reaper. And I could try Roach to mute, it just feels like that take... It's probably the easier defensible option, you're probably right. Because no one, it's like no one rushes mutas nowadays. Because it's easy, it's better to get a fast third. Maybe that is a better. I'll try it next CBZ I get. It's just then if he goes mutas and gets his lair before mine, I'm in trouble. Burrow Bailey would be funny. Alright, so ZVT, I want to say I played this guy, but I may not have. Versus Reapers, I always make six wings just because of how powerful they are. I mean, it's going to force you anyway, right? Like, there's nothing you can do about it. Ah, got his own Reaper. That was cute. Aw, so close. Just sending out over... Only spread out your Overlord ZVT. It's very good, so you don't lose to stupid things such as... drops, if you can pay attention to the minimap. Sometimes I can and cannot do. Making a few overlords because I am gonna lose very shortly here. I am gonna lose my an overlord because I'm sacrificing it. Okay, starport, tech lab, and ooh, what's that? Two tech labs. Interesting. Makes me think he's gonna do a Hellbat timing here. So I want to get save up for roaches. Just feel like that's what he's gonna do. I could be wrong. Thought I made overlords. There we go. Just bad decision making from him. He was underestimating my army. So he lost a lot of those Hellions for free. I'm not seeing a third base yet, so again, this is... I kind of want to start making units. Just because I don't know what he's doing yet. I feel like he's doing a two base timing though, judging from what I scouted. And it's also a good idea to get spores. Okay, guess he's just gonna... drill. Minerals. And free cloak banshee. So I think normally in this case I would go for I think in this case it's better to go for very fast to go for corruptors over fast lurkers. I am gonna get my fourth though, because I can at least secure that. Gonna get Overlord speed. Okay, there's the Banshee. Two Banshees. What's up? It's gonna be a bit, bro. Come on, be patient. This makes me think he's going Meg, by the way. What? Say that one more time, sorry. Well, I lied. I do it every once in a while. What? I'm not gonna play later tonight, so calm down. I can play a game when I want, bro. One Marines. Need to spread out my units. Fuck my supply block. Okay, time to get tech to hive while getting my lurkers out. Oh, so cute. Fuck, wasn't paying attention. I need to be paying more attention there. Very bad on my part. Yeah, I need to get better Overlord spread over here. Okay, this could be... this has been kind of a slump for me. Okay, and he's already got a fourth. Worked! God damn, that's amazing. Okay, let's tech here. I'll be the first to admit this is another sloppy game by me, but... my macro's really falling apart, but at least I took care of his fourth. Now just kind of to save here. Oh my god, that was amazing!
Our forces are under attack. We require more minerals.
I don't even care now if I lose. That was worth it for just that alone.
Mineral field depleted. We require mineral field depleted.
Okay, now I need to get drones on here because I'm starting to mine now. Watch this, these lurkers right here. Man, that sucks, but. I mean, this is a dead base. I already know that now. God, liberators are so good.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay, let's just calm down a little bit. No reason to do anything stupid. Ah, like this. See, I had a feeling he'd be here. Liberator's very good unit, do not underestimate. Oh, okay. I'll gladly do this. Let's go back. Okay, game over. I should have taken out his other base. God, that one drop almost cost me the game. Mutas aren't very good versus Liberators. I still feel like I played that super sloppy. I need to put static defense. I had a lot of minerals. I don't know why I didn't do that. Let's see. What did I miss? I don't know if back to Brood Wars. I don't know if back to Brood Wars style, but I already had a macro hat generic. I just wasn't macroing very well. Yeah, you need corruptors. Without corruptors, you kind of just die. That is going to be my last game. I do thank you all for watching. I do appreciate it. I did play a little sloppy in quite a few of my games. I'm working on it. Just going to take me a little bit of time. So feel free to follow my Twitch. I stream almost every day. I should be streaming tomorrow, probably not Monday. And yes, I've used hold position lurkers in a lot of my matchups. I've used it 3 times today. It's been great. But yeah. Depends on what they're doing, Scorber. If they're going air, like Lurk, if they're going starting out Liberators, I'm probably going to get Corruptors first. If they go normal units, I'm going to get Lurkers first. I actually have a guide on it. I'll link in chat since I have 60 viewers. For anyone who wants to know how my ZVP works with replays and text, it is in chat right now. And otherwise, that is it for me, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace.